You might as well like the video.
Boom!
You a North Carolina rapper, but I haven't reacted to your video?
1, 2, 3, let's go.
We got George Jones on the clock, honky tonk, requested by one of the followers. Y'all know. Y'all ready? Let's get it started.
Looks like I'm gonna need some backup over here.
Oh God, we're in trouble already. I can smell the judgment in his voice.
At it again.
Backup, set backup quick.
We ain't even gonna make no jokes about that.
Saw those blue lights flashing over my left shoulder. He walked right up and said, get off that riding mower. I said, sir, let me explain.
This is what y'all told me to listen.
Before you put me in the tank, she took my keys away. And now she won't drive me to drink. I need a honky tonk song.
Did he just take off on the lawnmower with it? White people can get away with that. That'll hear some gunshots. I'm just joking anyway.
A cold, cold beer. A hard. A smoky atmosphere. A pocket full of change.
This dude on a slow piece. A slow pace chase. A slow speed chase like OJ. Man, like, I'm putting my bonnet back on in the next video, but hey.
To last me all night long. I got a hero.
As I'm listening to this song, I'm just picturing like a bunch of like old white men. Well, not even old, like white dudes in their 20s at the bar with their shirt tucked in, all buff with the little tiny waist. And big old belts and a bunch of white women that's like between the heights of 5'3 and 5'8 with really big thighs with a little butt somehow. And they all got cowboy boots on and they just hitting that. You know that little figure eight dance y'all be doing? Yeah.
He didn't show me compassion when I tried to walk that line. As he put those handcuffs on me, I said, give me one more try. He never even cracked a smile when he threw me in the car. So I said, sir, if you don't mind, or would you drop me off at a bar? I need a honky-tonk song. A cold, cold beer. A hardwood floor. Smoky atmosphere. A pocket full of change.
Somebody answered me this question. Just like, is his hair that blonde because of like how thin his hair is? Or is there like a certain shade of white people you have to be to get your hair just that slick and like golden?
The hero Hank, I'm on in a honky tonk song.
All right, let me tell you, man. Let me tell you. I get this song. I don't give this song nothing because this ain't the type of music I'm used to listening to. I ain't used to this. But I will tell you this. Let me tell y'all a story. Okay. There was a white dude at the courthouse. I was at the courthouse for like a speeding ticket or something like that. So let me tell y'all a story about a dude that was just like this dude. So I'm at the bank, right? Courthouse. And I'm at the courthouse and this dude, he's up there. He goes up there first. I don't know what he was up there for. He was just up there. And they was like, what are you here for? And he was like, oh. Basically, the dude was drunk. The dude was drunk driving. And he was like a big time bluegrass music singer or something like that. And he basically was trying to pay like $4,000 for like a $200 ticket or something like that. So it wouldn't go on his record. I suck at telling stories. But yeah. This video, it's off the scale. We just gonna say that. Hey, like, comment, subscribe. Let me tell y'all something. You in North Carolina and I ain't reacting to your videos, man, hit me up. You know, rap, country, anything, you know. $60 for people that's in North Carolina. Everybody else, you know it's $100. Like, comment, subscribe. Off the muscle.